Patrick Starr, we need to talk.
Just one more minute.
One more minute me, Mr. Man.
Hey, I'm missing the coconut.
You haven't been helping at all with Junior. We made a commitment and you're not doing your share. You never do anything.
I changed his diaper.
Yeah, once.
He's only this big. How many diapers could he possibly use? Oh, that's not so much. So?
...60 seconds until detonation.
I'm sorry, Scissors. We should never have gotten into this dumb argument about who's smarter. Now the world is ending and it's all our fault.
No, it's all my fault. Because I started it. So I guess I am smarter than you.
Oh, you are unbelievable.
We will help you! Okay, you know what? None of this would have happened if you didn't come back with your infestation. All you've brought us is fleas and trouble and pain and itching and rash and pain and fleas and itching and pain. So much pain! So much pain! And as for you, if you hadn't thrown this party, we would be in this mess!
Wait a minute. You had as much to do with this party as I did.
You call this a party? I'm beginning to question our friendship.
Stop smudging my helmet!
Oh, I got half a mind, buddy!
Will you two men stop yelling at each other? What does that prove? If we're gonna get out of this, we gotta work together.
You're right. I have an idea. SpongeBob, you get on Sandy's shoulders. Uh-huh. Good. Now, I'll get on top of you. Oh, much better.
Paper! Paper, I'm choking!
No, you're not. You just want me to come over there so you can fart. I told you, I'm not gonna fall for it.
I had no idea. Pencil, I'm so sorry.
That's enough! No more fart jokes.
But why? Fart jokes are one of life's greatest joys.
They're lowbrow. And you can't be smart and enjoy dumb humor.
I'm smart and I like fart jokes.
Well, then, frankly, I question your intellect. And how is farting even a joke? Humor comes from expecting one thing and then something else happening.
Yeah, you don't think anyone's gonna fart, and then they fart!
Look, unless you three can come up with a smart fart joke, I won't be laughing.
Must be running low on grease.
Oh, well, it wasn't me who sold it as fire extinguisher recharging fluid.
All right, but I'm not the one who sold it as acne treatment to high schoolers.
Oh, but you did market it as drinkable vitamins.
That's it! This friendship is over! We are mortal enemies once more!
Fine by me! I don't want to see you ever again! Ever!
Whoa, whoa.
This is all your fault!
You trapped us in here!
Oh, I wish I'd never met you!
That goes double for me!
Do you prefer the hot or the cold?
Fun fact about me, I actually run...
Shut up! Shut up! Oh, I hate this. I am tired of you two being incapable, and I hate always being the savior of this group.
No, you don't. You... Rock, could you be a deer and move my arms? I need to make a point, and they seem to be frozen. Paper, you love being the savior because it fuels your ego. And the only reason you think Rock and I are incapable is because you don't let us do anything. In fact, you haven't let either one of us make a decision this entire time. And look where that's gotten us.
Okay. You want to save the day. Ha! Go for it. What do you want to do?
I want Rock to try to communicate telepathically with animals.
Fine. I'll be over here digging myself a shallow grave.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Whoop. Polar Bear. It's me, Rock.
Hello, Rock. I hear you.
We need your help. Can you assemble the animals?
I can.
Flanky Bear. Plankton.
What is it, Karen? Can't you see I'm working here?
Yes, but I wanted to show you my new screensaver. What do you think?
Great.
You didn't even look.
No, I didn't. Can't you see I'm working on my new molecular analyzer? Now all I need is the smallest molecule of a patty, and the formula will be mine!
Just tell me if I should permanently upload the screensaver.
I said not now!
Analyzing 30% mean guy, 20% spiteful monster, 50% evil butthead. Sample is 100% big jerk. I have also analyzed your screensaver, Karen. It is most beautiful.
No one asked you. Are you happy now, Karen?
No, I'm not. I was just trying to make myself pretty for you, but do you even care? All you ever do is make stupid schemes about stupid sandwiches.
Stupid? Your new screensaver is stupid, and it makes your processor look fat.
What?
Okay, let's all calm down before you say something you'll regret.
You know what? No one talks to me like that. Get out!
I will not get out. This is my restaurant, and no one can make me...
We want to give you a fresh start. You can begin by choosing anything you want from the big list of jobs.
Oh, that's great. I'm an inventor.
And I'm an aspiring male model.
They're both on there.
Okay, maybe we can have a good life down here.
Guys, good news. I chose a job for all three of us.
I cannot believe you chose Ooze Kings.
How was I supposed to know it meant sweeping cave ooze? It said king.
It said Ooze King.
In Scissor's defense, Ooze Queen is a pretty good job.
Ooze them.
You just had to go rogue again. First it was the cake scheme, and now we've had to sweep cave ooze for the past 2 years. Or maybe 30 minutes. Someone really needs to keep track of time here.
Well, maybe you should stop complaining and be grateful we're not in birthday jail right now.
Maybe this is birthday jail.
Oh, don't act like you're the victim, Rock. You're the one who made us go on the run.
You can't blame me. Just listen to my giggle. Is this the giggle of someone who's at fault?
I wouldn't be here if not for you two. I don't deserve this.
Let's see. 5, 10, 25, blue, applesauce, everything looks to be in order. Except, where is it? Where is it?
What?
My dime! My special dime! The first dime I ever made! I always keep it at the back of the register for luck!
Well, I've never seen it.
Are you prepared to say that with your hand on a stack of interpretive dance quarterlies?
Of course I'm... What are you saying?
Me? I ain't saying nothing that would matter to anyone who'd be willing to take a lie detector test!
You're saying something!
Heavens to Betsy, no! It's just that me lucky dime's gone missing, and you've been working the register all day!
Are you accusing me of something?
Well, the way I see it, there are three possibilities. One, you stole it. Two, you stole it. Or three, you stole it!
I didn't take your precious dime!
Show me your tentacles!
What?!
I want to see empty suction cups!
Here, here, here! See them!
You can't do that to me!
Do you have any idea what time it is? We have been worried sick!
Yeah, especially Rock!
I didn't know where you were, and I thought maybe you got impounded! And you're an amazing ballroom dancer, but you're wasting your talents! And now I have stress wrinkles under my eyes, and I've used every cream there is, but nothing works!
Can we talk about this later?
Look, we get it. Your three dads brought you to life and are trying to get you to slam dunk, but you just want to go to concerts with rats. We've all been there.
Ugh.
We're just concerned about you. The parties, the sneaking around, the parking illegally.
We always say if you're gonna do that, you do it with us.
And you know that we got a call from your field hockey coach? She said you had an attitude at practice. If you keep up this behavior, you'll never win the car show.
Maybe I don't want to win. I've had it with this stupid car show, and I've had it with you. You're all a bunch of apples.
I mean, it's not a bad word, but she said it with such venom.
The Susan!
The Susan!
Throw back to us, honey!
See what happens when you don't discipline your car?
Oh, so when she's storming out, she's my car. But when she's doing calculus and Argentinian tango, she's your car.
What are you trying to do here? You know you have wheels, right?
The Susan!
What are you doing?
I'm running away! Forever!
But why? Why are you so angry?
Because you changed me!
SpongeBob, the remote control's broken! Get over here and fix it!
I've got a better idea! Why don't I call someone whose job it is to fix it? You know why? Because when I need a job done, I get someone with a job to do that job!
What are you saying?
Donate to the children's fund? Why? What have children ever done for me?
You want your dime back? Take it! Now Squidward can come back, right?
Wrong! That ain't my first dime!
Then have some more dimes! I've got plenty of them!
You can't put a price on me first dime! And I can't forgive that thieving bilge rat Squidward for stealing it!
Listen, you crustaceous cheapskates! Squidward's been living at my house, driving me crazy! And you're not gonna hire him back all because of a stupid dime!
Ah, banks.
So how's Putty?
What do you mean?
I was going to ask you the same thing.
How would I know? You kicked me out of the trio.
You kicked me out of the trio.
You kicked me out of the... Wait, hold on. We all have bangs, and we're all confused. Who's in the apartment with Putty?
Guys, look. A bow tie.
But if Putty's alone, that means...
There are two spots left in the trio.
Last one back is out of the group!
You can run, but you can't fly!
Fashion forward!
Today we ride like demons. Tomorrow we live as kings. Cheaters always win!
Ooh, power diamond! Get it! Yeah!
No!
Ah, my car!
Go! Get out of the way!
First! Putty, who got hit first?
Yeah.
No, we're sick of the mind games.
You've been toying with us from the beginning. It's time to choose.
Tell us, who do you like most?
You guys are the best.
Putty, are you saying we're all the best?
Yeah.
And I think what you're trying to say, if I may speak for you, Putty, is that there was never a reason to be insecure, because no one could ever replace us.
Hey, Putty, funny stuff in there, funny stuff.
There is nothing funny about what you did in there, Patrick. You got me in trouble. You got me moved to the back of the room. You cost me one of my good noodle stars.
Well, who cares about a stupid star?
Gee, Patrick, it seems like you would care a lot about stupid stars, considering you are one.
I'll deal with you after class.
It is after class.
Fight, 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 fight.
I don't see anyone fighting, do you?
They're talking about us. We're fighting.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
This is embarrassing.
What's going on here? Well?
SpongeBob and I were fighting.
Fighting? Well, I can't believe I'm saying this, but SpongeBob SquarePants, I hereby sentence you and your friend
to detention.
Detention?
May Neptune have mercy on your soul.
In one day, I've gone from good noodle to bad egg. It's all stupid Patrick's fault. I hate you, Patrick.
I hate you more.
I hate you no matter what.
Yeah, well, I'd hate you even if I didn't hate you.
I'd hate you even if that made sense.
I'd hate you even if you were me. That's how much I hate you.
Scissors, what are you doing? I'm gonna reprogram this machine to permanently make us cool, and there's nothing she can do about it.
That was pretty cool.
Guys, buy me some time.
How is she so cool?
Huge turtlenecks. Magnetic shirts. Oops. Rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah!
It's off!
We did it!
Fuzzy canes.
Aww. Fuzzy canes are cool.
Neck-high boots. Double eye patches. Invisibility. Being a koala. Thinking for yourself.
Everybody stop! Look at us. Wrestling with a weird woman, hitting levers on a machine I still have a lot of logistical questions about.
Come on, Patrick. I'm trying to train for the games.
Games? Can I play?
Sorry, Patrick. You have to be a fry cook.
Be a fry cook? Is that all I gotta do? That'll be easy.
What do you mean, easy?
How hard could it be?
They don't let just anybody be a fry cook. We're an elite corps.
Oh, come on. You're just flipping patties.
Hey, flipping is not as easy as it sounds. Why don't you go home, Patrick? You can compete in the laying under a rock all day games.
At least I don't polish my fingernails.
You take that back.
Fingernails, fingernails, fingernails.
You don't even have fingernails.
I cannot believe what I am hearing.
How can you hear it? You don't have ears either.
Holes, holes.
Conehead.
Yellow.
Pink.
I'm going to get a job as a fry cook and it'll be easy.
Fine.
All right, Rock and Paper. Ready to steal the Lost Monkey Emerald?
Yo, I'm Rock. Where can a mope like me get a hot slice around here?
What are you doing?
I've heard of a concrete jungle, but this is ridiculous.
Rock doesn't have an accent. Did you not watch the reference video?
I did, but I was thinking maybe he comes from a rougher upbringing.
Don't add backstory! Anyway, this whole temple is a puzzle. So finding the monkey emerald is gonna take weeks, maybe months.
Solved it.
What? How?
Well, I'm Paper. He's the smart one, right?
No, he wants to be the smart one, but he never does anything right.
You said he made those robotic eyebrows that didn't explode.
Yeah, but you know they're going to eventually. Just put the emerald back.
Yo, I'm Rock. I'm rolling here.
No, stop. Rock walks. Here we go. This feels like a rock, paper, scissors adventure. Now let's argue about how I ate your meatball sandwich last July.
But we're in danger! Why would we argue about wacky nonsense?
Because that's what we do! Ugh, let's take it from the top! And can you go back to one, please?
Yeah. No, of course. Just let me know what you need.
You stole my candy bar!
No, I didn't.
Oh, so that's how it is, huh? Once a thief, always a thief.
You ate yours. This is mine.
You took my only food. Now I'm gonna starve.
Here, Patrick, just take half of mine.
Yours? You mean mine.
Do you want it or what?
I don't want it unless you admit you took it.
This is my candy bar.
Liar, liar, plants for hire.
It's pants on fire, Patrick.
Well, you would know, liar.
Well, if you're gonna be that way, I'll eat it myself.
You better not. I'm warning you! Don't! Stop it! Don't! No! Person. I should have expected this after the way you stole that balloon.
Did I, Patrick? Did I? Or did your criminal mind hypnotize me to steal it?
Oh, that's it! Oh, first the balloon, now my candy bar. You're out of control. I'm telling on you.
Not if I tell on you first.
I'll beat you there.
You're gonna get in trouble!
No! You are!
Lou, can you please put on pants?
Pants? What am I, rich? You think I work on Wall Street? Oh, look at me. I wear pants and own a sports team. Why don't I buy a Lamborghini, too? Wear that around my legs.
What can we help you with, Lou?
Routine random inspection. Your pipes are screwed on too tight. That's a violation.
How is that a violation?
Now they're too loose. That's a violation.
You unscrewed them.
Does he not think we saw that?
Oh, fancy boys got towels in the bathroom. You don't gotta get out of the shower and just shake your body like a dog. That's a violation.
What?
Come on.
What is happening?
And look at this. You got a picture of three friends, but you didn't put your landlord in it. That's an unforgivable violation. I'm raising the rent.
No!
Lou! That's not fair!
You could pay it. Clearly you can afford a fancy sofa.
Sofa?
Oh, now I'm stupid, too? I'm raising the rent again.
Oh, boy, that was some party. Oh, hey, SpongeBob. Hey, Junior. What? What?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, what a relief. For a second, I thought you were mad at me.
Do you remember what you said to me this morning?
Something about root beer, right?
No.
Oh, wait, let me guess. I give up.
Does you can take the night off, pal? Ring a bell.
I don't need this.
What? Where do you think you're going?
I'm going back to work.
Work!
He got hit in the head with two coconuts.
So, this is work?
You know, it's not as easy as it looks. Sometimes I gotta move the antenna, sometimes I lose the remote, and sometimes my butt itches real bad.
Oh, you poor, poor thing. By the way, you forgot your briefcase.
Oh, so this is the thanks I get for working overtime.
Overtime!
Yeah,
oh,
overtime,
boy, yeah,
man.
You're working. If that's the kind of work you're doing, show
working
me
when
where,
you're
where
too tired
for,
to work.
I ain't working.
Anyway, there's no point in playing again because I'm clearly the best hide-and-seek player.
What did you say?
You heard me. In fact, I'd say I'm better than you at everything.
Oh, that is the very definition of wrong. I invented a time machine.
Did you?
Hey, Pencil, can I borrow a time machine? I'm a big dummy.
I did not say that last part.
Well, whatever. You borrowed it, then you used it 800 times to find the perfect line to impress Pencil and landed on the worst one.
Sup?
Ugh.
Be that as it may, I'll prove I'm the better hide-and-seek player. I challenge you to a rematch.
And Rock, he can play too.
Yes! I'll hide behind the...
Rock, don't tell us!
7 seconds later.
3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I clum. Come.
Weird.
Aha! Gotcha!
Why are you still here?
Well, since we finished everything on the list, I thought I'd make up a new one. I already filled up this book with ideas. We should be able to finish by January.
Forget the book! I spent the whole day with you doing all kinds of ridiculous things because you were supposed to explode!
You want me to explode?
Yes! That's what I've been waiting for!
Okay, I'll try.
Gary! You are gonna finish your dessert and you are gonna like it!
Now it's your turn.
That's not what I meant, you barnacle head!
Ooh, good one.
Hi, I'm Scissors. I learned about the turkey scam and came to give you a compliment.
Sure, for $20.
Ooh, very sleazy. How about you give me $20 and I won't release these photos I took of you dumping plastics into the ocean?
Oh-ho, blackmail. Very sleazy. Good thing I've been recording this entire conversation and can manipulate the audio to have you say anything I want.
I'm Scissors and I want to destroy the rainforest. Sleazy! Well, then I'll post online that your company was a little mean to me.
Okay, you win. That's better than what I had. I was just gonna open the shark pit. Now that's sleazy.
Patrick, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yep.
It's beautiful!
SpongeBob?
I waited so long.
SpongeBob?
And you broke it.
You okay, buddy?
Yes. Yes, I'm okay.
Oh, for a sec, I...
You ruined my free toy!
I'm sorry. Maybe if you just...
Ready to cave like cowards?
No deal.
Fair enough. Release the video. Hey, protesters! Wondering where your 2 pieces of turkey went? Well, the truth is, Rock snuck into all the grocery stores and ate 2 pieces out of every box. Nom, nom, nom! The ambassador to Turkey was there. He saw the whole thing.
What is this video for?
Nom, nom, nom! And how come when we dig up the dinosaurs, we only find the bones? Did Rock eat the dinosaurs too? Nom, nom, nom! Made by Scissors.
Logically, I know that's nonsense. But emotionally, I'm very hurt.
No, wait, it's not true! I didn't do that!
We trusted you, Rock.
I knew I was powerless.
I'm raising the rent!
I'm raising everybody's rent.
But no, it's not fair!
Incredibly sleazy work, Scissors.
I can't believe we poisoned that sweet old guy!
Well, he is old.
Hey! That guy's like family to me.
Well, it was your fault the patty was tainted.
You're the one who put too much seaweed sauce in the burger.
You let it sit out too long. That's what did it. I'm taking the recipe and fixing it.
No way! That recipe's mine!
Stop! You're gonna... You wanna fight over this recipe? I'll give you a fight you'll never forget!
Big Turkey! We demand you right this wrong, or else.
Or else what?
or else we're gonna fight sleaze with sleaze.
You see, we've created our own company called Bigger Turkey. And we create TV dinners with 8 pieces on the box and none inside.
But that would put us out of business. He's not bluffing. They have trucks and trucks of no turkeys out there.
You can't threaten us. Are you forgetting the shark pit?
Yeah, the sharks work for me now.
Yacht sharks!
Okay, just tell us what you want.
All I want is for the turkey to match the box. Hey, Lou, want some turkey?
He got it to match.
He got it to match.
That's right. There are 4 pieces on the box and 4 inside.
SpongeBob, I no longer wish to know you. You give bottom dwellers a bad name. If I had a dollar for every brain you don't have, I'd have $1. Hey, Patrick, I heard there was a job opening down at the pet shop as some newspaper.
That makes you a big dummy, you dummy.
Yeah, well, that means that, so are you.
Right, you're a turkey.
What's that?
It's what you are.
Well, you're a bigger one.
Well, you're still yellow. You know what else is yellow?
What?
Yeah?
Well, it doesn't matter what you call me, because I never want to see you again anyway. Tartar sauce.
SpongeBob, what are you doing here?
You can't win that award if you don't get up for work.
Stop it, SpongeBob. If I really wanted that award, I could win it with my tentacles tied.
That can be arranged.
You're a lunatic, SpongeBob.
Maybe so, but I did win Employee of the Month 26 months in a row.
Are you trying to say that you are better than me?
I've been better than you for 26 months, and it'll be 27 tomorrow.
Oh, that's it, Square for Brains. That's it. I'm gonna show you how easy it is to win that award. I'm gonna be the new Employee of the Month. I will prove to you I am far more competent than you.
Well, I'm going in early to wax the floor.
Don't bother. I'll have done it already by the time you get there.
Well, you'll have to get up pretty early to get